trouble in the Brangelina paradise again. This time around, Angie has asked Brad to get a DNA test done so that she's sure that he has not fathered actress-singer Melissa Etheridge's kids. According to a report on AceShowbiz.com, Melissa had recently spoken at a talk show that she had considered asking Brad Pitt to donate his sperm to her and her then-partner Julie Cypher. But then she eventually used singer David Crosby as a donor to conceive her now teenage children, Bailey and Beckett. However, this was enough to send Angie into a panic mode and asked Brad to get a DNA test done. A source told the same Daily that Brad thought that she was being paranoid for no reason at all.